Guys, August here from August and Ellie Funhouse. Today we have a special guest. You might know him as Dylan.
If anybody watches videos at our school, I know some do. You know me.
Yeah, because there was this one where we shouted really little, and we showed a Lego book. So that's basically what this video is about. So let's get into it. My 120 brick Lego City. So first, let's start.
It's some broken Lego stuff.
Yeah.
Just stop,
dude. So first, we have this little, yard sale here with this cool lamp. And there's the yard sale guy, a kid with an ice cream cone. That robot was supposed to be dancing on it, but one of his legs is broken. Then there's a crook right here, but he fell over. There is this back here. You might know this Lego set as the Emmett Lego set. It's a really good set. And then we move on to the construction site.
This is the cool area and my favorite little car. I'm gonna buy that car. I've been starting a car collection. I'm gonna buy this one next.
So we got a little bit of construction here. The makers right here. I love Legoland on this kid's shirt. They're custom. We have sales of somebody getting recorded for the sales and profit of these construction people. As you can see, I have a lot of construction workers. Then there's a billboard of Where Are My Pants, which spins, actually. But it also has the country flag. Get off of this, dude.
Wow.
Yes. And then we have just this. Oh my god! Oh!
He just dropped his phone and broke a few pieces off of stuff.
Oh, dude. Don't mind that. I gotta set something else up. Alright, there we go. Oh, dude. Alright, it's better. Then we have this race. There is a four-wheeler guy. Two motorcycle characters. This one is not included with this set. Only these two came with it. And then we have the McLaren. Can you see the guy in there?
It's like super deep. This McLaren is from a game called Forza 4, I think. Or Forza Horizon.
Yeah.
And you can get Lego cars, but you have to pay for them. And I got a few, but I don't have the McLaren yet. I'm going to get the McLaren soon.
But then we have this airwash thing, which spins with this. But then we have the construction site that the people are actually building. And there's a dead animatronic. It's the Puppet Master and some toys. But then we're moving on to the camper van set. These two characters right here don't come with the set. Either does this guy. But this woman, this kid, and the dad in there come with the camper van set. I really like the camper van set because I like this door little bathroom thing here. Let's open that. You can't really see, but there's a toilet, some toilet paper, and a plunger in the way back. It's really nice. And then we have a love letter or something right there, a lamp, a bed, and some stove kitchen stuff. That's bendable seats.
My brother has almost the exact same one, but like a longer one.
And then a NASA flag, and a little lawnmower that is custom. I built myself. I'm really happy with how I built it, and then we just have this thing, which gets held up by that. And then moving on, we have the this place over here with scuba divers in the water. This guy has a fish. You can see he's sweating in there. If you can.
I can move the helmet.
No, don't.
Oh, his helmet doesn't move.
And then we have the Lego boat. That is the instructor. And then we have this,
that,
then there was these guys, long hair and that. And then that's pretty much the city, but then we got this Batman thing right here. It's super dope. And then we got these things, you know. We got a punching bag. And then that's how much Legos we have.
Yeah, this is the thing I liked. It's like an airplane.
But it broke.
Yeah. I could probably, if I found the right pieces in the instruction to it, I could probably put this back together. But I'm not sure.
Okay, bye.
Wait a second. I just found the propeller, speaking of the broken airplane.
Yeah, guys. So then, that's pretty much it. But I'm really happy of this set. I have a lot of decals of Star Wars, which I'm not really sure. Just let me know, because I have no, if that's annoying. But I have an Onion Creek sign. And then I have a couple drawings, a certificate for my...
This is a documentary, right?
No, it's a video for YouTube. And then, yeah, that's pretty much it. So, guys, I will see you in the next video. Say bye, Dylan.
Bye.